And so I entered the dimensional rift, seeking the Forgotten One. The air was thick with death and decay. Poor Laura had told me that this place was not for humankind, but I was not.